very distressed about the economy. I'm very distressed about the notion that somebody can determine what they think is fair, where I prefer the free market make a lot of the decisions as to how we invest our resources. And I think there's way too much government intervention in the free market. My background's in economics, and I'm really concerned that the government is meddling too much in people's private lives as well as in the economy in general.